I'd like to think that this is a whole new start for death.